I'm going to go up first, show her that it's quite safe, give her plenty of room, nice long rope, and just show her that it's safe to step on and off that bridge. Give her time to look, there's no rush. Turn her around and ask her to do it without me. You see how even the experienced horse needs to put her head down to have a look.